Armada FM, you're back on the Fun at One. You got me, Chadley, and we got some special guests in the house from Deck Specs.
What's going on, man?
What's up?
What's going on, guys?
Hanging in, chilling, relaxing, enjoying this weather.
Cool, guys. So tell us what your company's about.
Well, Deck Specs is about we take recycled skateboards and we make them into sunglasses. So, I mean, everything that's a used skateboard in Atlanta is trying to get made into sunglasses right now. So,
that's awesome. And you guys originated here?
Yep.
In Atlanta?
Yep. The company started about 2 years ago, and it was just me and my homie Kevin. And now it's grown, and Billy's a part of it, and it's just a bunch of local Atlanta skateboarders trying to get down and do something, you know, and recycle, you know, stuff that would usually be like discarded, you know. So
I gotcha. Yeah, they look awesome. If you're on Ustream right now, Billy's son Isaac.
We have their model.
Yeah, that's Isaac.
We have the special spokes model, Isaac. For go ahead, put him on, Isaac. Go ahead, put him on. Let him see you. He's making a cool face.
He's wearing them. You guys got a lot of different styles too, and you guys are coming up with new ones every day, right?
Pretty much, man. Every time I go into work, I'm trying to come up with something new. So, you know, if you guys got ideas, whatever, shoot my way.
That's very cool. They look awesome.
Appreciate it.
Wheels. I want wheels on mine.
Wheels?
Yeah, put some wheels on mine.
I'll try.
Put some wheels on mine.
Put some independent trucks right there on the bridge of the nose.
Got a website.
Nice.
Do you guys got a website?
Yep, www.deckspecs.com. We got Twitter, we got Facebook, all that good stuff.
Okay. Now, let me spell that out. It's D-E-C-K, yep. Like the deck of a skateboard, in case right. You kids don't know. And Specs, S-P-E-X, or P-E-C-K-S?
E-C-K-S. Yeah, it's spelled wrong on purpose.
Ah! Rock and roll. It's the rock and roll generation.
I like it, but you guys got a lot of celebrities that I've seen wearing them, too.
Yeah, we got some names up there. We got Wayne, Birdman, Andre 3000.
I mean, we got a ton. Thomas Dekeu, starting safety for the Falcons. My good friend, big brother, John Abraham. Now he's over at Arizona, so...
You guys got to check these out, man. A lot of celebrities are wearing them right now, and they're becoming really popular.
Very comfortable as well. I wore some last night. Also, the winner of our bikini contest from Dive Bar last night got herself a pair of Deck Specs.
And shirts.
A pair
and
of
shirts.
I was happy to be there.
Those are little bitty. Those were little bitty ass shirts. I'm like, how are they going to be? Oh, they're going on the girls. Okay. Yeah. That works.
What's the average like price range for them?
Right now, actually, we're doing a sale this weekend, man, and it lasts till Monday at 6 a.m. and they're gonna be $95 or something. They're usually like $120, so we're just doing
all right. So on sale for under $100. That's that's awesome, man. They're great quality. You guys can customize them too, right?
Customize them with your name and laser, engrave them and all that stuff.
That's awesome.
They float, so if you guys are trying to go to the river and not lose glasses.
Oh, well, that's...
Oh, that's key.
That's a selling point right there,
so,
man.
So Max has got his old skateboard here somewhere in the studio. We were going to pull it out and see if you guys could make something out of it.
Sure. Yeah, more than happy.
Because I think Max wore the hell out of that thing, man.
Now, do you guys take pro skateboarders' skateboards and make them into stuff for a little extra money, or?
We just did a release of a Southern Hospitality series, which is basically everyone in Atlanta that I've come to know. You know, what I mean, basically that has like done something to contribute to skateboarding in Atlanta. We did. It was called the Southern Hospitality series, and it consisted of like Grant Taylor, Jeremiah Babb, Fred Reeves, a lot of people have been around here for a while, you know, holding it down. So
okay, like say I wanted some, some deck specs from like a Tony Hawk skateboard or something. You guys do that for me?
Yeah, you can you can bring it in. You know, what I mean, we do a special too. If you're a skateboarder in Atlanta, you bring me 10 old skateboards, I'll give you a free pair of glasses because that's what makes us run. Wow. You know what I mean?
That's awesome. Yeah.
Very cool. Very cool.
My fat ass can break 10 skateboards right now.
Bow, bring them in.
And you guys are actually, you guys told me you're moving to a new shop because you're getting so big.
Yep, man, we got to move. We're over there. Yep, on Sampson Street, and we're going to move on to Elizabeth right off of, near Edgewood Marta. So.
Okay, all right. Cool. Well, tell everybody your website one more time. All right,
it's www.deckspecs.com. And check us out, man.
And you got all the links to Facebook and Twitter right on there?
It's all wrapped
up on
there.
Yeah, you can find us on Facebook, Deck Specs ATL.
Yep.
And then on Instagram, Deck Specs as one word.
Okay.
And so they can follow us on there as well. So, and we'll be doing a lot of stuff social media wise. A lot of promotions we're going to be putting out through social media. So we got some kids that we kind of linked up with us. Awesome. They're going to really kind of help push our social media, kind of get us out there and get that following. And then look out for us, too. We're kind of talking some stuff right now for Luda Day weekend as well.
Yeah, that's what you were saying.
Hopefully we'll be a part of that. His camp is pretty excited about as far as what we do and what we represent. All of our glasses say made in ATL, stamped. So, you know, it's not just something that we just talk about. We're from Atlanta. You can visually see it. So
I like that. Know. I like they're all customizable, too. So yeah. If you want your name, whatever, engraved on them, you can that as well.
Yeah.
Definitely. So, and just know that when you're wearing a pair of deck specs, you're probably wearing somebody's skint knee. So if that makes, that kind of makes me feel good about it, you know, like yeah. Somebody busted their butt for me to wear these sunglasses.
Yeah, that's the beauty, but it's definitely been
sacrifice.
Worn out.
Sacrifice,
yes.
Yeah. And like I think we said that earlier, they float. When you throw them in the water, they'll float.
Yeah, that is really cool because we always go up to the lake.
Yeah, we heard
stuff,
that the same thing goes with Isaac though. If you throw him in the water, he floats.
Screaming, flailing, yelling.
Well, whatever works. Whatever works.
Floating somehow.
I was sad, listless, uncomfortable, and my own skin.
Yes, I was. That's what happened when you're listening.
Well, check them out. They're about to blow up here. They already started blowing up in Atlanta. So check them out at deckspecs.com.
Definitely. Yep. Deckspecs.com. And then make sure you guys check the website. We'll be updating our address. Come by the shop. Come check us out. Come see how it's done. I mean, there's nothing like actually seeing it done, the whole nostalgia and feel.
And we'll put up a link on all our Facebooks. And
I want to see them built. I want to see how they do that. Like, cut it out. And
we have little elves, you know, some cookies.
Is that really what elves and
cookies?
Elves and cookies.
Little skate elves, yeah.
He knows how to get the fat guy at the factory, doesn't he? Hey, we have elves and cookies. Well, all right.
I'll be there.
We have elves. No cookies? We got something to do.
Well, cool. We'll put that up on our Facebook. And thanks, guys, for coming out. And I look forward to seeing them on more people, man.
Yeah, thanks for having us out, man.
Oh, anytime. You're welcome.
Isaac's trying to say hey to his mom.
Isaac.
Say hey to your mom.
Say hey to mom.
Hi.
Say hi, mom. You got to say hi, mom. Everybody, when they get on the radio or TV,
know who
says
she
hi,
is.
Mom. Come on, who is it?
Hi, mom.
Hi, mom. That's awesome.
It's brought to you by Isaac.
It's brought to you by Isaac, who gets a special dessert tonight, mom. All right.
Definitely.
ArmadaFM.com, the fun at one becomes the glee at three.